God's word is a weapon against the enemy. Ephesians 6 verse 17, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. The word of God is the sword of the Spirit. The sword is an offensive weapon, and we use it when we are under attack. God's word is the weapon that God has given us to use against the enemy. God's word has the capacity to bring victory into our lives. You know, to Jeremiah, God called him to be a prophet, and God promised him that he would do mighty things. Jeremiah chapter 1 verses 9 and 10. Then the Lord put forth his hand and touched my mouth, and the Lord said to me, "Behold, I have put my words in your mouth. See, I have this day set you over the nations and over the kingdoms, to root out and to pull down, to destroy and to throw down, to build and to plant." So God is calling him to be an agent of his power. But in verse 9, God gives him the tool that he needs to use in order for him to win over for God, and that tool is the word of God. And God is saying that he can plant, he can root out, he can pull down, he can destroy, he can throw down, and he can do all of this with that one tool, which is the word of God. And even today, you know, in a believer's life and our walk with the Lord, we have to learn to use the word as a weapon against the enemy. Use declarations of God's word. You know, when we're feeling weak and we feel that we will not be able to do what God has called us to do, we immediately use the word of God. And you know, we say something like, "I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." Now, use the word at every occasion, and that will bring the victory. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the word, O God, which is a sword. And God, we use this word against the enemy. Father, thank you that your word says that you always cause us, O God, Lord, to move in triumphant victory. And God, we claim that victory today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.